I have a CPU block, angled brackets, bending tools, leak testers, and even this giant reservoir that cost a small fortune. And I still can't even watercool my PC. Why? Because I still can't even find a watercoolable RTX 4090 anywhere. First world problems, I know, but still.